Hello, one Yinza here. Looking at ya with pain, looking over a new order that we just got in. All right, Pittsburgh Pirates. This is just, I don't know, just a Pittsburgh Pirates baseball jersey. It's fashion jersey, I guess, would be more of a term for it. It's a true fan. I don't know if I've done a true fan. That is stitched on. This is probably stitched and embroidered. Let's see. No, just stitched. Sleeves have striping on it. Trying out a new phone, so sorry if I'm doing a little bit things differently and everything. I got one of these new Samsung, my 20 Plus, Galaxy 20 Plus or S20 Plus, I forget what it's called. Went bad for some reason. Wasn't bad, but kind of with Cricket AT&T. OneGinzer.com. Switched over to the 5G crap. And I needed to get something different because they said that was still 3G. This is like silk screened onto it. This is the back. It's blank, ready to be customized into your favorite player. And this is true to size. If I remember correctly, the measurements were 27 and 34, which is usually a good 2X size. That's what I would expect all 2Xs to be. So, this is a true fan. Oh, hold on. Sorry. Yep. There's an inside tag. Wow. Struggling with that one. 50 to 52. And back in the day, that's how it was. Don't know the year of this. I don't see anything that tells me a born-on date. So, I don't know. Just an unknown year Pittsburgh Pirates fashion baseball jersey by True Fan. It's a True Fan kind of day. So go get your jersey and go away. All right, there you have it. Now you know this is going somewhere. Texas, Florida, I don't know. Carolina, Ohio, someplace. All right, Ping, you have anything to say? No? Cool. There you have it. Now you know. Later.